Pet Spa.
Pet's hair flowing while drying. Germs that are living in your pet's hair. Have you ever been frustrated while drying your pets?
We all know that you face difficulty when trying to dry your pet's hair after washing. It's even harder to keep it clean after trying to dry it. Did you know that there are still active germs on your pet's skin after only towel drying? Wouldn't you want to dry your pet's hair without that much effort and not have to worry about germs and shedding? Well, we have a solution for you. Pet Spa, just for pets.
Pet Spa.
Here is your Pet Spa. Pet Spa is composed of four service compounds. The pet dry room dries your pet using three-dimensional air and harmless infrared light. The vitamin shower washes and massages your pet using vitamin water. And finally, we have the pet grooming room and the pet hotel. Pet Spa is the only place where you can enjoy all of these services at the same place at the same time. You can select our full service package, where we'll take your pet through one or all of our services, or you can select the self-service package, where you will take your pet through the vitamin shower and then the pet dry room. And don't forget, you still have access to all of our other services, including our pet accessories and merchandise. The pet dry room and the vitamin shower are unique services that only Pet Spa provides, and we guarantee incredible hygienic results with proven safety. Your pets will surely be satisfied. Come in now.
Pet Spa.
Do you think your pets are happy after you dry their hair? If they could speak, I'm sure you would have heard lots of complaints. Inevitably, most of their hair does not dry using only a hair dryer. On top of that, there are still germs left in their hair if it's not thoroughly dried. The pet dry room is the solution to this difficult and unhygienic way of drying pet hair by using a revolutionary sterilizing effect. Distinguishing characteristics of the pet dry room include 100% complete drying using three-dimensional air nozzles, which prevent tangled hair and shedding. The revolutionary infrared light sterilization effect, including time and temperature controls, three level safety devices, and a quiet and pleasant environment. These are the three-dimensional nozzles. They are located at the top, the bottom, and on each side, so that your pet's stomach dries at the same time as its back. The warm air comes out of here, reflects off the ground, and then reaches your pet's stomach. The wind of a regular hair dryer only blows in one direction. It is not only hard to dry all around your pet, but also deeper in their hair usually doesn't get dried because the heat of a regular hair dryer varies by distance. However, the pet dry room can be regulated with optimum time and temperature that is best suited for your pet's size and skin condition, which also changes from season to season. The three-dimensional nozzles dry through the depth of your pet's hair and even shortens the drying time. Do you know what infrared light is? Infrared light is unseen to the human eye, but when it touches a physical body, it helps activate biorhythms without harming the skin. It also helps prevent odor, the spreading of bacteria, and dust mites. Then what would happen if we injected this infrared light into the pet dry room? Does your hair dryer have this kind of capacity? Certainly not. All a conventional hair dryer can do is blow heated air. It cannot kill the germs that exist in your pet's hair. In addition, whenever hair is shedding, it is spreading those germs, and you certainly can't clean that hair while you're drying it, can you? However, the infrared light coming out of the pet dry system can revive pet skin and prevent skin disease by terminating ticks, fleas, and other various germs. And do you see this? This is a double filter that sucks all the loose hair out while drying, so your pet can pleasantly enjoy the drying process without shed hair flowing all around the room. There are some of you that may think your dogs will be afraid of this red light. But as most of you know, dogs cannot distinguish colors, and they certainly will not be afraid of an infrared light. You can also trust the type of ultraviolet we use, as it's the same Philips that is widely used in hospitals today. Now, let's try the pet dry room with this dog, Bailey. Come on, Bailey. Let's go in the dry room. Come on, Bailey. Come on.
Will I be able to breathe in here? The space doesn't seem to have any ventilation.
Don't you worry. There are three filters located inside the dry room. This filter is used at the window to make sure that the pressure, temperature, and air is always being filled and filtered with fresh air. I am going to get inside now. This filter pushes out all the unclean air and shed hair outside of the dry room. And this filter brings in all the fresh air. This filter is acting as a window between the inside and the outside of the dry room so that the pressure and the temperature in the inner room stay at the optimum level for your pet. In addition, your pet will not hear any noise while in the dry room, also making it most comfortable for your pet.
Whew, that's a relief. But what happens if the dry room breaks down while I'm being dried?
I know you dogs scare very easily. That's why we devised the three-level safety system to ensure your safety while you're being dried. If the system detects any natural disasters, it will be shut down immediately.
Even where there's a simple lightning?
Of course. And in case there's a problem in the dry room system itself, its heater and fan fuse will be automatically blocked and all drying operations will be stopped.
Wow! I've always wanted to be completely dried and free from all the dirt and dust. Now I can easily accomplish that goal.
Now, let's take a quick look at how to use this room. The method is very simple. After washing your pet, thoroughly dry your pet with a towel and lead him to the pet dry room. According to the length of hair of your pet, set the time and temperature and turn the dry switch on, located right here. You should also turn on the infrared switch so that it works together with the dry room. When the bell rings upon the completion of the drying process, turn off the switches, open the door, check to make sure your pet is fully dry, and you're done. You can also maintain your pet's healthy skin by using the infrared light sterilization system separately as well.
Pets are like family members, so with love and care, we made this pet dry room just for you, for your most precious pet. The pet dry room gives such comfort and health to your pet. Experience it now!
Pet Spa!